Just as state parks begin to reopen before this holiday weekend, the National Guard made a special delivery today.
12 News was there as the National Guard unloaded PPE at the DNR office at Stonewall Resort. The boxes were filled with gloves, hand sanitizer, and masks for staff and guests. Stonewall will serve as the PPE pickup point for other area parks. State park campgrounds reopened today for in-state guests.